Sometimes I wonder, what would Winnie Pooh say if I happened to call him up and ask him to come out and play? Would he think it was funny if I got him on the line and asked him all about his views on life?
Hi, I'm Carolyn. This is Sam. He is around 3 years old. He was found up in Mount Baldy. He was abandoned. But he is a very, very sweet dog. I think he's some kind of a lab mix or a golden mix. But we say he's a mix of Lab and Winnie the Pooh. And
A golden retriever and Winnie the Pooh.
Yeah, a golden retriever Winnie the Pooh. He's very affectionate and very happy just to be around people. Favorite thing. And he loves to lie on people. And very loving dog. Very mellow. He's not a very high energy dog. As long as he's got his person around him, he's very, very easygoing. He should probably be in a home with somebody who's had dogs before.
Okay. Why is that?
Because there are some dogs he's had fights with. So he needs more socializing. But he's learning fast. He's so connected to his handler person that he learns when they correct him. So that would be the ideal home for him. Someone who can give him a lot of time and just enjoy being around him and work with him.
Okay.
A big,
big love. So if you want this Winnie the Pooh doggy dog, you go to mollysmutsmeow.org and you fill out that application. He's like, what's that? Or call 310-837-MUTT. And you can talk to us about Sam and come to one of our adoptions and meet him.
If he were walking around in my shoes, what would Winnie Pooh say? What would Winnie Pooh say?